Wow. Oh no.
Get milk from cows.
All these TikTok dude. What the? Oh, right.
Then I see this female named Felicia. Yeah, Felicia. That, and her best friend, all used to hang out together. But I guess her and Felicia and Latanya are real good friends. So she posted up this picture of P to the D to the Diddy, or whatever that nigga name is. Come out, congratulations to my boo and all that kind of stuff. And so I clicked on it. I'm like, wait, hold up. She got a picture of her and him together, and then I clicked on her name, and it's a bunch of pictures of her and him together. Yeah, all over her page. And on her status says she in a relationship with him and everything. So I said, oh my. Yeah. They can see when you screenshot the phone. Anywho, so. And the last picture of her and him together was in December of last year.
Supposedly,
her brother, this Felicia chick, her brother is his driver now.
What are you eating?
So when he travels, Felicia travels with him, and her brother is his driver. And they're going to do a Phantom of the Opera van. So, okay. No, wait, hold up. So, on Felicia's page, she posted, you know, every time this nigga got a new song or anything that has to do with him, that's all over her page, all over. You know, she wasn't, she not doing the advertising. Suzette was lazy with the advertising, because this woman is really advertising this nigga.
Thank you guys for playing. Thank you guys for watching this.